now to our economy. Alabama Governor Kay Ivey is proposing a 55% increase in the state gas tax in an effort to improve roads and bridges in the state. But not all lawmakers are on board with the tax hike. News 5 State Capitol Bureau reporter Rashad Hudson has the details from Montgomery.
This bridge is just an example of what the governor calls crumbling infrastructure. So to combat that, she's proposing a 10-cent gas tax increase.
It's called Rebuild Alabama.
We must provide safe roads and bridges for our people and be sure that the wheels of commerce can continue to turn.
And to keep the wheels turning, Governor Kay Ivey is calling for a 10-cent gas tax increase.
Y'all, this is an issue that is felt by every Alabamian.
The governor chose to make her speech in Maplesville, Alabama, because the bridge she stands in front of is an example of the state's aging infrastructure.
We as a state have a lot of problems, and with problems you need leadership to solve them.
Republican State Senator Clyde Chambliss will be responsible for carrying the bill in the Senate. Here's a breakdown of how the gas tax will be phased in 3 years. In 2019, it will be a 6-cent increase. In 2020, there would be a 2-cent increase. And in 2021, there would be another 2-cent increase. Democrat State Senator Bobby Singleton says other options should be debated and not just a tax.
Mississippi did some real innovative stuff instead of just stacking a tax on top of their people. They came in with a lottery to help offset some of it.
The House Speaker says we could see a debate on the infrastructure plan as early as next week. Reporting in Maplesville, Rashad Hudson, WKRG News 5.